Peggy 18.
Where are they landing?
Southeast Manhattan, but the carrier, the USS Reagan, is supposed to remain off the southern coast. I wonder where those trucks are heading.
Wherever they're going, I'm betting McMullen is there. He did this to me, and I'm gonna find out why.
And then?
Then I'm gonna make sure he never does it to anyone else. Ever again. Shit. This is a fortress. Someone here knows McMullen, and they'll tell me everything they know.
Something's out of place.
That was unbelievable.
Where is he? Where did he go?
He's in charge. He's the one I want.
We know Zeus has been spotted multiple times in this area, and we're breaking out some new tech to pin him down.
This unmanned aerial vehicle can detect the virus at less than 10 parts per million in open air. With it, we should be able to box Zeus in and destroy it.
We gotta take them out before they find Dana.
This is Bulldog 7. Back it up and sustain. Over.
UAVs can detect where I am and where I've been. Don't think I'll do the safe house, and I can't let that happen.
It only takes so much more.
Roger that. Strike request answered. Package en route now. Over.
We're go. Initiate the strike.
Thunder 4-5, just in the blue zone.
Red ground wall, field team. Can we get an update? Reply.
Everything was getting worse. There were outbreaks across the city. There were hunters now, thanks to Green. Blackwatch quarantined the island. It became clear to me that McMullen, Gentech's director of research, had linked us all together. He worked for Blackwatch. He had studied Green. Karen and I had worked for him, you know, before. He knew who I was and maybe what had happened to me. I thought, when I find McMullen, I find myself.
Well, what did he tell you?
McMullen? Lots of things. Some of them even true.
And then?
Then? Well, then he died.